When the throttle is applied, the propeller turns, but the aircraft does not move forward. The blades are working at a high angle of attack. The traction requirement is significant. During cruise flight, the flight speed naturally reduces the angle of attack of the blades. The required thrust is reduced. Between takeoff and cruise, the increase in speed requires a change in the operating angle of the blades. With a classic profile, the range of incidents corresponding to operating lift is small. This means choosing between low-speed performance and cruise performance. If takeoff is prioritized, the aircraft will not achieve its cruising speed performance. If cruising is prioritized, takeoff performance will be bad because the blade profiles operate beyond the stall angle of attack. This reduces the maximum takeoff weight, especially at altitude and in hot weather. E-props propellers deliver significantly better performance from takeoff to cruise speed, thanks to their optimized blade width and aerodynamic profiles specifically designed to achieve a very high maximum lift coefficient. The angle of attack range of E-props blades is much wider than that of conventional blades. This results in better performance during takeoff, climb, and cruise speed. The combined use of high lift profiles and an appropriate blade width allows E-props ground pitch adjustable to approach the performance of variable pitch propellers.